in by Yark Fiat. And once again, I am inside the Fiat coming to you and telling you about some of the really fun things, cool things, things that I personally like coming up in the next few days. Actually, I have a special guest in my car that I'm going to introduce, and we just happened to be at the same meeting, so I invited him into my mobile studio here. His name is Tom. Excuse the turning of the camera. Say hello to the people, Tom.
Hi. Hi, people.
And Tom is, you saw in the back, and you'll see it when I go back, you'll see that he is the owner, president, grand poobah.
Grand poobah.
Grand poobah. Of Aunt Carla's Boosh.
Correct.
Tell the people what Aunt Carla's Boosh is.
It is a new bratwurst. We're going to be doing some gourmet things, different styles, different flavors. But we're available online right now. Pretty soon we're going to be trying to get some UPC stuff worked out and then try and get this into some local stores.
I've had it. It's pretty good sausage.
Thank you.
And you'll see all the information below here about how to connect with him online and taste Aunt Carla's Boosh for yourself. That sounded really disgusting.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, well.
I know. That's kind of the point.
Okay, so thanks for being with me in the studio, Tom. I'm going to go back and do the normal Girl in the Glass City thing as we move the camera.
It's do what
really,
you got to do.
It's a really informal broadcast here. Okay, everyone. So here's the things to do. I'm talking to you on Wednesday, and it is November 16th. Tonight, on Wednesday, November 16th, I'm going, and I'm sure that you can go last minute, to the Art of Fine Living, and this is one of the Arts Commission's signature fundraisers. Every 2 years, they have this fundraiser, and tonight it's at the Oliver House. As with everything, read the stuff below where I am, and you'll get all the details on it. Friday. Lights Before Christmas opens, yay, at the Toledo Zoo. So they have special festivities. It starts at 6, and you'll see again the information there, but everybody pretty much knows where the zoo is. Other than that, the Kidney Foundation is having their wine affair on Friday evening as well. Gratuitous product placement, yes. Saturday, we have the tree lighting at Levis. The tree lighting ceremony at Levis is free, so that's a fun thing that you can do with your family and head down to Levis Commons and shop a little and get a little coffee. If you want to go corporate, there's Starbucks. If you want to stay local with your coffee, there is, of course, Flying Joe's, which makes great coffee, so wanted to shout out them. Saturday is also the opening for the Glass City Rollers. So those of you that are Glass City Rollers fans,
yeah, baby,
go out and support Roller Derby in Toledo.
To really
have you ever seen Roller Derby?
I've seen Roller Derby, but not our Glass City Roller Derby.
You should. You should.
No.
It's a lot of fun.
I'm going
to
do that.
I'm hoping this isn't freaking you out that he's over here and I'm talking to him and you're not seeing him. We'll throw him back on camera before we go.
It's like live radio.
Saturday night, there's also the Fall Into Fabulous event, which is a great group of women who are hosting a fundraiser to do wonderful things. You'll see all the details right underneath there, and I will be there. Hope to see some of you at that. Finally, Sunday, Gifts and Giving at the Caranor, which is all of your favorite local boutiques and tons of shopping. There's a $5 entrance, which goes, I think, to the Cherry Street Mission. But it's a great time to go Christmas shopping really early with all your favorite boutiques in one place. I know that my friends from Paula Brown Shop will be there. I think Meg will be there. Face Junkie will be there, too. Love Face Junkie down in downtown Perrysburg, a new makeup store. Not that
Oh,
you,
yes, Face Junkie.
You
okay.
love... Okay. It's where Tom gets his makeup,
That's
too.
That's where I get mine done.
I want to tell you about a brand new application, or app, as I guess we call them to be hipper and cooler. So my friend Will Lucas and his team of fun guys created this wonderful new app. His app is called Thank You Again. You can see that. It's thank you, and then the last two letters of that are a dot. So that's the actual web address. So what you want to do is you want to look for it in the iTunes store. Look for it. I think it's in an Android now as well. What it is, it's this great opportunity for you to have Thanksgiving all year. So what you do is you download it, and it works like Twitter. So all you do is you type in the things that you're happy about or thankful for, and you tag it with a fun kind of thankful, happy word, and then you send it out. So it's a great way of collecting the good worldwide, but it's also great because if you're happen to having a bad day, you can go back through your own history in this app and you can look at, oh, okay, my life isn't as bad as I thought it was. So download the app. You'll see the information below as well. So that's kind of all I have for you now. This is the Girl in the Glass City, along with, let's move the camera,
Tom from Aunt Carla's Boosh.
And I love it when you follow me online, but I'm hating that camera angle. I love it when you follow me online, and I love it even better, if that makes sense, when you join me in life. And I hope to see you soon.